October on ScamSam. Popa BTS John apart on the stand, causing a stir in the courtroom. Clement throws a party in Lehasa's apartment, while Tsoahi and her father question their choice of Jacob at BNB. Tsoahi is horrified to learn about her room's previous occupant. Evelyn struggles to manage work and Toby's trial. Pretty fears she being followed. Lizzie faces Boba with tough cross-examination. Maggie public feud with her uncle escalates. Letlwale seeks to reconcile with Babile. Chris offers to help Toby to escape Amin's growing fears. Pretty feel overwhelmed as Lehasa's proxy. Stogo is shocked to find out Babile was on Ratabe hit list due to their toxic relationship. Tibos and Mapiti must choose between Meki and her uncle, while Bopapi's clients turn against him. Jacob Head feels betrayed by Lizzie, regretting housing a certain relative. A confrontation at Jacob Head's house embarrasses Meki. Charles gives Pex an ultimatum regarding his influence to Litetswe and Motlase. The Maputlas are taken aback by an unexpected weakness in Toby's defense. Tibos fails to keep a promise to his wife. Kwesi is shocked by Nkosi's request. The prosecution disclaims Evelyn and Toby's testimonies, leaving them feeling defeated. Leto faces Maggie's rent, while John advises him. The prosecution and defense present their closing arguments. Francois receives good news from Kwesi-Kwesi. Mapiti worries about her family finances. Evelyn pleads for help, reaches out to Bra Boiki, but his offer comes with a shocking condition. Mapiti discovers troubling financial issues, and Francois makes a bold move to become a majority shareholder at Level Cafe. Toby's verdict reveals no winners. Kwaito addresses a sensitive issue for Lizzie. Pretty sobs in toward Nkosi but rejects Francois. Evelyn takes action that jeopardizes Toby's case. Tibo struggles for financial help, while Kwesi celebrates, leaving Pretty feeling lonely. Bra Boiki publicly humiliates Evelyn. Tibos is offended when Mapiti explains her reason for rejecting a young nini. Francois shares exciting news with Kat and requests a significant favor. Tibos and Mapiti are shocked by the arrival of their new nini. Charles advises his son to be wary of girls. Pretty happiness fades when confronted by an intruder. Kwaito and Tibos face serious business challenges. Mantuli is stunned to learn that Tibos and Kwaito paid Bra Boiki 6 million rands. Pretty faces a life-threatening situation. Tibos and Kwaito encounters more work-related issues, while Mapiti returns to Berry FM. Francois' visit to Lehasa's apartment turned dangerous. Kwaito and Tibos' financial struggles escalate to conflict. Mapiti's emotional radio show takes a surprising turn when a caller questions her choices. A dark text Pretty and Francois hostage. Tibos reveals alarming news about their company finances to Kwaito. Charles becomes interested in the Maputla construction project details. Mantuli and Kwesi disapprove of Nkosi's relationship with Pretty. Tension rises between Meki and the new nini. Tibos and Kwaito feel encouraged by a visitor from Bra Boiki, the municipal mayor, to their construction site. Babile faces challenges as case he working on interferes. Tibos thinks about selling his car. Mantuli and Fiso are shocked when Pretty declares her desire to sever ties with Lehasa. News of a disturbing discovery sent Teflo residents into a panic. Tef influential couple faces financial as Pretty defends herself against her mother and uncle. Babile questions two male suspects while my leader's lie is at risk of being uncovered. Peterson makes progress in the Sisanda murder case. Skim Sam airs on SABC1 from Mondays to Fridays at 7:30 p.m.